How old is Junior now? It's not 1 year yet, huh?
Not yet 1 year.
Such a beautiful
almost month. Almost 8 year. It's coming
almost
to 8 year.
Yeah. 8 months, yeah.
Okay.
The sight is not so bad.
Mm-hmm. Hmm? A small insect inside.
Small, yeah. Small, small. Small, small, small. Here already a little bit less small. And I think here is worst. Hmm?
Mm-hmm.
What is your name?
Abdullah.
Abdullah. It's too many.
It's too late, huh?
No, it's too many. Too many.
It's too many, yes, uncle.
I'm not uncle. My name is not uncle. Why do you say uncle?
What's your name, then?
Misha.
Misha. Misha, yes. Misha is
and look at him, he's laughing like it's a
yeah,
sample. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes. Yes.
If you
want to stand.
Afghanistan. But it's not a problem.
However you get it out, the only thing is they have to come out.
Mm-hmm.
You can do it standing, you can do it sitting, you can do it with your hands, you can do it with your feet, you can do it with your mouth. Mm-hmm. It really doesn't matter. As long as they come out.
There's plenty, uncle.
I'm not uncle. This uncle thing.
Okay, Sam.
Misha, nice. Sarge, you can take them out too.
Can I take two?
Yeah.
Me too.
The lock is big.
Now block.
What?
When Monday is done, Uncle, Misha, double ko lalo. You pa ako yung sayo. Don't worry, ito galing. After you nang kumuna ginayap. Don't worry.
Press.
Misha, hope it's not a problem, huh?
What do you mean problem? There's a problem. It's a problem for the dog.
Hmm.
Hmm? You press like this.
You know me, no whiskey, no little, you know?
After you can wash your hands, then everything is finished.
Hmm.
Sarge, tell him, normally, this is something that you can do on your own at home by yourself. Only if it's so bad like this, then it's a problem. But if you see a few, if you see 5 or 10 or 20, you just press it.
Yeah. No, I don't scare him. But you know what I feel?
You feel what?
I feel like.
Sergio, can you take the person to take a seat outside, please? You feel like what?
I feel junior a little bit.
You feel what?
I feel junior.
You feel junior?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. And now your feeling has to be turning into an action. Because to feel for the dog does not help the dog. You have to do something.
You know our religion, huh?
It has nothing to do with religion.
Huh?
The religion only says when you want to pray and you have touched the dog before, then you have to wash.
Yes, you have to wash.
So, and that's what we do. We touch the dog and then we wash and then we can pray. No problem.
Yeah, that's what they say, no?
What's the
point? We pray as far as you touch the dog, man, and you wash.
Yeah.
Yes.
Hmm?
And then you go and pray.
Yes. We have water here. We have water and we have soap. You know soap?
Okay. I know that, you know. But you really have that. Because you are wise.
You need first. You can even eat it.
Mm-hmm. Stop that. Michelle.
No problem.
Michelle, stop that, Michelle.
There's no problem.
Yeah, it's no problem, but you know, I beg you, you know.
If I'm very hungry, I have this for dinner.
Mm.
You know, in Africa, people are suffering, so you have to eat everything.
Africa, people are suffering, really.
Mm. And the dogs are suffering, too.
Dogs are suffering, you see?
Sigh.
2 million.
How many did you get out there? 2, 3?
No, me?
Yeah.
Plenty.
Plenty?
Yes, plenty. Yeah, plenty. Plenty, plenty.
Junior. He's a good boy, huh, Junior?
Mm-hmm. This can make dog to be dying, no? Mm-hmm. I'm not sure if you're not sure. Because I'm not sure if you're to find you otherwise.
So the most important thing is if you see a problem, then you don't wait 1 day, 2 days, 3 days, and you have to do something right away.
Mm-hmm. Yes. So.
Okay, because it will only get worse and worse and worse.
And worse, yeah. I see that.
And there are worms of many different ages here. These ones here that I just removed.
Mm-hmm.
I would say they are 5, 6 days old.
Mm-hmm.
So by the time you saw these big ones this big coming,
one. Yes.
This is 10 days old, 12 days old.
Mm-hmm.
So it would have been a good idea when you saw the first one to bring him right away. Okay, then the small ones would not have even drilled in.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And there must be a spot in the garden where he goes and sleeps.
Mm-hmm.
Did he dig a hole?
Mm-hmm. Yes. Normally dig the hole, yes.
You see, that is the problem. When he digs a hole, and lies in the hole, then he gets it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he dig the hole. Somebody dig the hole and then he sleep there.
Mm-hmm.
If I take shower, he go and bath, you know, it's a problem. He will go there, you know, and
do his body to be touched.
Yes.
The best would be actually to give him a medicine against it, so he cannot get all these worms. I have a tablet that you give every 2 months, and he will be clean. He will not have any problems.
Okay.
So I think that would be the best solution.
Let's see. Then after you know, you will have to start. Last time it doesn't have no insects inside. But you see, when it goes, until he wished to come here, man, you know, then he started to have it.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
The majority.
I think they are also finished.
Yeah. You see, the small ones.
Small one. Yes.
Sometimes they are too small for you to find them.
To find them, yes.
So
yes.
What you normally have to do is after 2-3 days, you have to go all over him again because the small ones then will be a little bit bigger.
Yes. When he goes someday, they will be bigger.
So the best would be if you bring him again on Friday. I give him the injection today.
Mm-hmm.
And then on Friday we go all over him again. Normally we don't have to make him sleepy then again.
Okay.
We can just do it when he's awake because he will not have so many.
No problem. This Friday coming again, huh?
In 2 days time.
In 2 days time, yeah. Today is Wednesday. Okay.
And after Wednesday is Thursday. And after Thursday already is Friday.
Yes.
And after Friday is Saturday. So if it's Saturday, it's too late.
Yeah, it's too late.
So you
have
to come Friday.
Yeah, it's Friday. It's Friday morning, or maybe at this time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
You see, you can do it. When you train a little bit, you can be a master mango worm squeezer.
Yes.
Because for the dog, it will benefit. I can promise you, this is not the last time that he had the worms.
No, this is not the last time, no.
It will come again.
No, it will come again. Because,
even if we do the tablet now, your boss will forget about it, or you will forget, or anybody will forget. So sooner or later, he will have it again. So it would be really good if you can do it yourself. Okay?
Yeah, I would do that, but you know, but let me bring it here. Yes? Only things what we can do, we bring it here so that, you know, it can have nice.